All right, guys, and welcome to RPG, Around the Play Games. And today, will be kind of weird, but I'm gonna review Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. If you like content like this, subscribe to my channel. And let's jump straight into this. Okay, let's get on with the game. Let's get going. So, first thing you see, you're probably going to see this quite a fair chunk, is an overhead weld. This game is notoriously hard. The way this is going to work is this is going to be a review, and this is what I think about the game. So no comments down below saying this game is rat or stuff like that. So first thing that I need to do is pick up that health container. And a game that I like to compare it to quite a fair chunk is Dark Souls. Oh. Oh, wow. So far, I think this game, as an RPG, it works quite well, but I don't know why people criticize this game so badly. This is a great game. Just like the other Zelda games. It's just a bit different, that's all. And that one difference can kill the experience of gameplay. Like I said, this is just like Dark Souls. RPG, level stuff up to get more useful items, rinse and repeat. So, pixies can heal you up. And oh, no way. God. Okay, that was kind of BS there. Yeah, this is exactly like Dark Souls. This is ridiculously hard. Why can't I pick up that? How many hits does this thing take? This game sucks. No, it doesn't suck, it's just difficult. People like saying about that when it's their favourite game, but it's not my favourite game. Thank you. Oh, grief. I absolutely hate this game. Why am I doing a review of this game? Actually, I don't hate it. It's just so challenging at the beginning, but it gets easier at the end. Then again, this game is supposed to be an RPG and does do the RPG basics pretty well. It's up to difficulty. Difficulty is fine, but in the first hours of the game, I can kind of see where people are going with this. But then again, I can also defend this game because I kind of like this game. You also need to have reflexes, otherwise you die, and die. This game is really hard. Oh no, I have to resort to these stupid old weapon again. What? Don't remember this. Maybe I missed this. Oh, nope. It's just another key. What? This is stupid. Like this video if you wanted me to suffer some more on this stupid game. Actually, this game's not half bad, but it does have its fair share of BS moments. Yes. That's great. Okay, this makes it a lot harder. Last life again. Oh my god. I still got a key. Oh my word. Thank goodness. Okay, AFK for just a moment. That game is really hard. take a break because this game is really that hard. If you don't believe me, just here. But nah, you don't want to. What the hell? Ganon. Wow, this is really annoying. But it's not the worst game I've played. It's just hard. It's not bad. Everyone says it's bad, it's not bad, it's just hard. So hard, in fact, that so many gamers get kicking their teeth whenever they play this game. So... for all... come on. So, should I care that this game, that I should defend this game, or should I be, am I being a bit too lenient? Because this game is bad, but it's not bad because of gameplay or control. It's bad because of the difficulty spike, which not that many people think. And when they're critical on the game, that's the main thing that makes it universally bad for all people who've played this game. But I don't know. I'm an experienced critic and collector. so I don't know if it's good or not. Maybe I should go get some more XP. What? Someone clipped that. That's just weird. Us life. What? Okay. This game may be a bit bugged, but apart from that, this game is a classic. Classic that's been ignored because of critics, like AVGN, Inquisition, and other games who get game critics who criticize this game. Because it's not that bad. That's right, I'm actually thinking it's not bad. I've definitely played worse. I've played harder games. The spike up way too difficult sometimes. So this game is not bad. No matter what people say. Wow. I know this is supposed to be kiddie friendly, but this is frustrating. And honestly, what's with it with the cardboard cutouts? Have some depth perception. But at least it's not like Final Fantasy 3. Well, 6 if you live in Japan. Where it just gets about random as it gets. So at least this game had some things going for it at the time. But I can't say it now. Okay. What? Okay. That's not bad. Please let me help you. Come inside. People think this is dirty minded and it's probably giving him a magic spell or possibly getting laid. But get your mind out of the gutter. It's probably just some potions. If you want me to do part 2, where I try to just do a walkthrough of this game, go right ahead. This is where I'm gonna leave it. Like, share, and subscribe. Also, read the text beneath. And also, shout out to VidFighter. Unknown Gaming, Nixels Pixels, level 1 up 64. And I see you next time. Stay random.